lot easier.
Yeah, it is. It tells you, like, if you hit, like, takedown, it only gives you the options for, like, one for the one side of that person being on top and the other side of that person being on top, and it automatically calculates the team score and stuff. It's nice.
I'd rather use that to build a game.
I don't think that's true. I just think our school likes to be fancy. To McDonald's?
Yeah.
It's like $26,000 a year.
I saw one here. There was like a life thing for like a gym, and it said like $1,000 is the favorite thing for the year. I'm like,
oh yeah. But I don't think track wrestling costs more than like $50 a year, which is what we teach. I think, but you can like follow like college wrestling, all that stuff. I think my coach has it actually more for like personal use. They're like really into wrestling.
Come on.